This is called Not Abandoned, and this is a song that I wrote for adoption. I was adopted, so I wrote this song out of, you know, experience and just love for what adoption is. And this is just in time for Orphan Sunday and Orphan Month.
You're not a